Okay, so we're going to review pressure belts, and I'll do this in about 10 minutes. We're going to start with the intertropical convergence zone. Okay, so basically this is where the sun is directly overhead, at least during the solstice. Is it actually during the solstice?
Equinox.
I said that wrong. Yeah, the equinox, right? And it's going to move. Let me move over here. And so they don't call this the equator because, you know, it's going to be moving on us. The sun will be heading down here in the wintertime, and like I said, it moves back up here in the summertime. So basically, is this a high or a low? It's a low pressure system as air is rising. And you can see that over here that it's rising, and it has to go somewhere. It can go to outer space, but in general, it's going to come back down at 30 degrees. It also creates a vacuum here. So as air is sinking off of this, it is then spinning into the intertropical convergence zone from a high to a low, and it's turning to the right. If you actually get upside down, you can see this is going to the right. Now over here in the southern hemisphere, remember everything's the opposite. Okay, so the Coriolis force is the opposite. And then off the westerlies, we're going to get to this pretty soon, but it's also going from a high to a low, and it's spinning to the right. Okay? Yeah, I know. That's all right. This is a good experiment. So let's move. Now, is this thermally induced or dynamically induced? That's another thing you have to remember.
DIGC.
This second here. Yeah. Now you know what people go through that are trying to film things. Like the airplane buzzes you or something like that. Anyway, so it's going from a high to a low. And what direction are these guys coming from, these winds?
The west or the northeast.
Well, these ones right here. The north. Yeah, they're coming from the northeast. And these ones are coming from?
The west.
Right.
Or these.
Okay. Now, we'll get to this next time, but the subpolar lows, notice it is a low, and so again, it's going from a high to low. It's spinning to the right because of the Coriolis force. And then we'll get to these poles here next time. So for terms of weather here, we're going to get cloudy weather, unstable, especially in the afternoon. You'll get thunderstorms, by the way. And then here in California and in other parts of the world where it's around 30 degrees, you're going to get sunny, dry weather. Okay, and that's what we have today. And so here we are in sunny California. And you can see behind me an oak tree growing. It grows well in these hot, sunny conditions. Today it's in October, and it's in our 90s. So basically what's happened again is air is rising at the equator. That's about 3,000 miles away. As it gets into the upper troposphere, it cools. It's spun out by the Coriolis force. And it descends here at about 38 degrees, or the middle lands. Here we are in the Mediterranean climate. And that's the subtropical high pressure system.